100. You have to be 100% to fight for what title. You train for what title. You don't have this opportunity all the time. You know, I've been boxing all my life. This is my first opportunity. So, you know, you don't have it all the time. Very few people. Some people don't even have it. Some good fighter don't even have opportunity to fight for what title. So I have the opportunity to fight for it now. So, you know, I'm very grateful to God for giving me this opportunity, and I'm not going to throw it away. Yeah, since it's for the world championship, it doesn't matter if it's the end of the world. I have to train and go. For you to become a champion, you have to do lots of sacrifice, if at all, going to the, you know, the champion hometown and beat him. Because Dana Gill went to Germany and beat Sylvester Sebastian for the middleweight title. So I'm going to do the same thing, you know, try to go to Australia, you know, perform, give my best performance of my life to be able to win the title and bring it back here. So it doesn't matter if in Australia or in the US, as far as for the world title, you know, I'll go anywhere to fight for the world title. You know, I've been boxing. I went to 2 Olympics, and I have a lot of experience, you know, fighting somebody else's hometown. Most of my fight, I always go to the people, you know, back here to fight them. So I don't have no choice. Anyway, so, you know, that's the same thing I'm doing. It's not new to me. So if Glenn can do it, you know, go everywhere to fight all the time, so I can do it too. So I learned a lot from Glenn and, you know, beating people in their own, you know, territory. So that's what I have to do to become a great boxer. And I don't really care. It's just going to be me and him in the ring. You're not going to bring the whole country against me, you know. You're going to be me and then a girl, and that's it. So, you know, you're not bringing his trainer, his wife, or his brother. It's just me and him. So, you know, the nickname doesn't mean anything to me. So
if you get the championship, you're going to be into the story about it. It's not a lot of Nigeria people get champions. So what do you think about it?
Yeah, you're gonna be great. You're gonna be a great team for Nigeria, and you know, that's gonna be like perfect. So that's gonna be awesome, because you know, a lot of Nigerians don't have opportunity to even fight for world title. Very few Nigerians have fought for the title. So you know, it is a big opportunity, and you know, I'm not gonna throw it away. So I just want to grab it.